The series of Alia Bhatt jokes on her general knowledge are circulating even today. Though the All India Bakchodh video seems to have worked wonders to curtail that damage, the actress has devised her own strategy to neuter pesky journalists who are constantly testing her on general knowledge. Listen to this incident that happened recently. Recently at an award function, one of the reporters asked her if she knows why we celebrate Holi. Obviously, it was a joke and a way to harrow her on her lack of general knowledge. The actress first pretended to know the answer, but then suddenly chirped back and counter-questioned the reporter. Her question to the reporter was, "Do you know who the president of Singapore is?" Not only that, the actress threw a couple of other questions to some of the other reporters who had gathered there to watch the tamasha. The journalists were awestruck and couldn't reply to Alia. At this, Alia laughed hard, turned around and made her way out of the press area. She was giggling all the way. Well, we are not sure if Alia has improved on her general knowledge, but we are sure that the actress has learned how to tackle journalists better. On the professional front, Alia is looking forward to her upcoming movie Shandar, which is being directed by Vikas Bell, and is prepping for another film, Udta Punjab, which is directed by Abhishek Chaubey.